India. Officially, the Republic of India is a country in South Asia. It is the second most populous country, the seventh largest country by land area, and the most populous democracy in the world. India is known by many names. Jambudvipa, Hindustan, Tenjiku, Ayavarta, Bharat, and Hindubhumi. One country, many names. India is home to one of the oldest civilizations in the world. From the traces of hominoid activity discovered in the subcontinent, it is recognized that the area now known as India was inhabited approximately 250,000 years ago. While 94% of the world's Hindus live in India, there also are substantial populations of Muslims, Christians, Sikhs, Buddhists, Jains and adherents of folk religions. For most Indians, faith is important. In a 2015 Pew Research Center survey, 8 in 10 Indians said religion is very important in their lives. India. Home to Himalayan peaks and Indian Ocean beaches, India's terrain can only be described as breathtaking. Kerala is easily one of the most country's most beautiful states, with elephants and tigers, lush lagoon networks, and tea plantations. India is famed for its train system, one of the oldest in the world. It spans the entire nation and connects all of India's major cities, with around 2.3 crore people, 23 million, traveling by rail each year. India is known all over the world for its colorful and bright festivals such as Holi and Diwali. India is the largest democracy in the world, the seventh largest country in the world, and one of the most ancient civilizations. India has the largest number of post offices in the world. The largest employer in India is the Indian Railways, employing over a million people. India is tagged as the mother of so many inventions like algebra, number zero, shampoo, chess, value of pi and diamond mining. India has nearly 90,000 types of animals including over 350 mammals, 1,200 bird species and 50,000 plant species. All these features made India a unique country in the world. A unique land of vibrant colors, breathtaking landscapes and rich history, India is unlike any other. From the writhing streets of Mumbai to the idyllic shores of the Andaman Islands, this remarkable country offers a diverse feast for the senses. The economy of India is the fifth largest in the world with a GDP, as goods and services, of $2.94 trillion US. For most of India's independent history, it had strict government controls in many areas such as telecommunications, communication over long distances, banking and foreign direct investment. In India, its rivers and forests provide food, water and livelihood to millions of people across the country. As a region that supports more than 8% of the Earth's biodiversity, its natural beauty is unparalleled, and wildlife unique and endemic. The geographical features of India has seven wonders, heritage sites and must-see natural places such as Great Indian Desert Thar, snow-capped Himalayas, Nilgiri Mountains, beautiful lakes of Ladakh and peaks of Western Ghats. Famous waterfalls includes Jog Falls, Hoganakal Falls, Thosegar Waterfall, Shivanasamudra Falls. The most beautiful places for nature lovers in India: Pithoragarh, Uttarakhand; Kash Plateau, Maharashtra; Munnar, Kerala; Valley of Flowers, Uttarakhand; Jhel, Himachal Pradesh; Jiro, Arunachal Pradesh; Araku, Andhra Pradesh; Suko Valley, Nagaland. India, the land of natural beauty.